Okay, new stream, new game, never played this before, no experience, no joke, I don't care, I think I have to have online on this, if not, shoot, should have thought of this before.
For generations, you've slept. No purpose, no call to wake you. But now, something has risen from the ruins of the old war.
Ew, he's so ugly. Is everyone ugly in this game? Ooh.
The twin queens, the sisters, have sent their most beloved commander, Vor, on an urgent mission. To protect the twisted crusade they have begun. To transform the scattered colonies into an empire.
Can I skip this in some way?
To see that the Tenno, hidden and asleep, will never awaken.
I got caught.
I can't. Oh, what should I choose? Earth Excalibur? Mag? Or Volt? Which one, Miguel? I don't know. Miguel, help me, please. Which one? Excalibur?
Wake up, Tenno.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. No! We are taking this one with us!
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I am surging your Warframe's power systems.
Too late.
Quick, use your power. Defend yourself.
Yeah. get that cheeky scrub.
An extraction ship is on its way, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
Ah, too late. Oh no! What kind of weapon is this? Holy moly.
There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
What is this?
Good. The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry before Vor finds out you've escaped.
Yeah, we can't pick up the weapons.
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
Ah.
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior. You made it. There's the extraction ship. You're not ready to face Vor now. Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This Tenno is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
The Queens want to destroy you, but I need to know more.
Oh, Get out of there, Tenno. You will have to face Vor another time, when you're fully restored.
Rhaenyra, my sons, prepare the reinforcements. We need that Tenno.
Again.
A Tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash across walls?
It seems legit. Oh, no way.
I'm not sure what Vor has done to your warframe, but we cannot remove it now. Just keep going. Your ship is up ahead. There it is, your ship. Hurry, Vor's reinforcements must be on their way.
Anybody?
Yeah, there's no. Yeah, there's no. Rally. Ooh. Rally.
Suppression system so we can restart the ship. You'll have to bypass the security on that panel.
Senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you? The operator is in danger. I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
Tenno, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
Leave.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the Operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this madness. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the Operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the Operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the Operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I've found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the Operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
How much do I have?
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the Operator enjoy this witticism?
The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Extraction with no alarms. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing you.
Who's watching right now? Can you please say something or type something.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator. The operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now.
Ordis patiently awaits its installation.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin. Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me. Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Hello?
Systems engaging.
I suppose this will do.
Ordis is grateful. The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact all black market
scumbags.
Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. Require compensation.
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation. Updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag.
Hello?
Life support on the way. Another life support capsule. Life support has been replenished. Support activated.
Oh, gosh.
Get ready for a capsule. Another life support capsule is now available. That should keep you going for a while.
Oh no!
Life support incoming.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Additional life support has arrived. To a successful start. Extraction is available if you need it. That should keep you going for a while. Prepare for life support. Additional life support has arrived.
Hey, yo, everyone friend this guy. His name is Mad Dog. Mad Dog. Mad Dog something. Random.
Tenno, extraction is ready. Critical life support levels. Extraction is your best option. Life support on the way.
I'm new at this game, so I'm pretty much new to everything. Yeah.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Oh, his name is Madman535.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.
I'll be back. I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'm like hungry.
Operator, I've been thinking. My misplaced memories and damaged communication systems. What if Ordis did those things?
Okay, I'm back. Isaac, have you ever played this game? Isaac, have you ever played this game before? No way. It's a better version of Destiny. I say it's like the same. I want to say it's better. I just say it would be like not ripoff, but like different. Like actually, pretty much, yeah. What the heck? Hello? The game's called Warframe, Isaac. Is it so much? One is it?
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Okay, there's gonna be some action.
The arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. How many Grineer slaves died to build this place? Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him.
This is my first time playing this game. I really don't know. I legit don't know how to play this game. Oh, and I died. Okay. Okay. So is The Last of Us, Isaac? So is The Last of Us. Where am I even supposed to go? What the heck? I think I went the wrong way.
You've been seen. Ready your weapon. Arms reset. They do not suspect a thing.
Really? We don't have school? We don't have school tomorrow? That's sick. God dang. Why don't we have enough food tomorrow, Isaac? Tell the people. Why won't you? I think you're always right.
Reenacted.
It's been raining where we live right now, and so today we were able to leave school until like lunch, because we have like laced up Mondays, and then our lunch is like at like 12. And
they spotted you. Get ready for a fight. Alarm successfully hacked. Right now. The location is returning to normal security levels.